2 foot depth vertical jump. A couple things we want to look for from a technical standpoint is that when we're landing, our feet are landing shoulder width apart, and our knees are tracking over our feet, and we have a quick turnaround from our landing to our ascent or our jump up position. So at the beginning, really focus on the technical parts, perfecting the movement, and then from there, worry about the size of the box and how high you're jumping. So at the beginning, err on the side of a smaller box. Too big a box, your transition time from your landing to your ascent will be too long. We want to minimize that. So the key would be to find a small enough box that when you land, essentially you want to find that break and be able to turn around and shoot yourself back up off the floor.